club, it's the porch. Hold it, took off on my dick, I should be taking her to court. If you take me for a hoe, I'ma take it to your porch. Only fear the Lord, anybody else can see the morgue. Give me 30 seconds with her.
Yo, what it do, True Crew? So today I'm vlogging with my boy Jared,
and today we are door dashing and we're gonna bring you guys along with us, bro. Alright, anyways, we are on our way to go DoorDash out in Mentor, and then we're gonna go just have some vibes. We're just gonna vibe the way there, our whole way through the DoorDash. It's just not easy. It's not easy. It's just... What are we doing?
I'm currently crying, bro.
Let's get it.
Jared's first DoorDash, guys. Let's go.
I've been DoorDashing a lot recently, so, you know, I'm excited.
Look at him. He's ready. He's zooming. He knows we making money.
Let's get it, baby. First DoorDash.
Basically, what happened was...
So, like, totally, like, what happened was...
We're DoorDashing, and it started to get rainy outside. And we started to wrap things up
a little bit.
Alright, so we're door dashing the rest of the night. We're just gonna go home, chill, watch a movie, maybe Netflix and chill, or something like that. So before we record, my boy Owen's buying us some G Fuel, so we're about to go cop some G Fuel. I love G Fuel! Yes! Dude, wanna know a funny story? I've walked in the sheets, eyes closed, and found the G Fuel before. Eyes closed. Exact cooler, too.
Shit.
I just want to appreciate Austin for giving me an addiction.
Oh yeah, dude, I literally got you hooked. Like, for real.
For real.
I'm getting blue ice. What you copping?
Fake berry.
Alright, bet. Let's get it. What'd you cop, Jared?
Frito burrito, baby.
Looks kind of good. What'd you cop, Owen?
One's taco salad.
Oh yeah, looks kind of good. Ooh. I got them street talkers, eh?
Hello?
Yeah.
I'm in. Just walk in. Alright, bye.
On the way.
Alright.
Let's go, boys, we in. I just walked right in. I didn't need a car, let's go. All
right, so now I gotta find the toilet paper and see if it's even doable. If not, we'll just do it somewhere else in the store. This store is fucking huge, dude. It's literally huge.
All right, we got everybody in. Here's the plan. Find the toilet paper, make a fort, get the fuck out. We gotta go.
Toilet paper section was just blocked off. It's like they knew we was coming, bruh.
Yeah, bro, some mother.
Do something about it then. Then do something about it.
Let me tell you how stupid we are. Costco didn't work out, so we decided to go to Walmart. Any Walmart you go to is already bad as fuck. But we're in Cleveland, and we pull in, there's, what, two ambulances, two cop cars, all that bullshit?
Yes.
Yeah,
and
so,
a fire truck.
Yeah, and if the toilet paper fort doesn't work out in here, we're just gonna do some dumb shit in here. Hopefully we don't die, and we'll update you guys when we go.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, dude. Start running up on the opposition.
If I make it,
okay.
I'll go in it.
Okay.
If I miss it, one of you two has to
go. Okay, I'm down.
Okay,
yeah. Oh, you gotta go in. You gotta go in. How you feeling about that shot? LeBron James, get in that fucking trash can.
How did I make that?
I'll push you.
Double or nothing.
No.
Boy, so our journey's coming to an end, but I low-key want to listen to some music.
Let's bump some tunes.
You feel that? All right, bet.
Let's bump some tunes.
All right, bet.
What you got in the playlist today?
Oh, you know I got that Zaza.
Extra large and extra hard. Be richer than I ever been. Oh. I'm richer than ever. Whipping a Tesla, cars, hoes, etc. Hitting with pressure. My niggas won't let up. Tell
guys, where'd you go?
We eating good today. Hater, corn, steak, and a G Fuel, of course. Oh, that's good.
What's up, Chew Crew? Of course, we got the, wait, what's the flavor? We got the red licorice.
Red licorice from where?
Sheets.
Let's go. They got baby ducks here, bro.
Tell me when you're ready.
Oh, go ahead.
Oh, there should be seven.
Well, there's three. Oh, you're feeding them? Oh, sweet.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
And they got dessert. Sugar cookie.
Where are those at?
They got the rainbow cookie. Or unicorn cookie. I'm gonna go.
Oh, it's strawberry. Strawberry and bananas with a little bit of blue sugar.
You want it?
Cool whip on
it. Eat it.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Here, get a rating. We got the barbecue sauce tripod.
Then we have strawberry and bananas with a little bit of blue sugar. I don't know what this is though.
Looks like a banana. What's that reaction mean?
I've had it before, but I don't know what it is.
What do you guys do when you watch my videos? Are you eating? Are you working on stuff? Are you working? Or, like, what do you guys do when you watch my videos? I'm genuinely just curious. I'm going somewhere next week for 4 days, and I cannot wait to make those videos. I'm gonna probably make 4 videos while I'm there. Like, I'm not even joking. One will be a prank video, so stay tuned for that, and then the rest will just be like vlogs, but they're gonna be cool vlogs. Like, I'm going somewhere really cool. I know it's kind of like a random vlog, but hey, it is what it is. Hope you guys did enjoy. It's gonna wrap up the video here. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. Oh no, I already did the outro. Austin, I don't know when you're gonna find this or what, but I just want you to know, you the GOAT. You gonna go big. You gonna blow up.
Oh,
there's another guest here, though.
Come on.
Can I see, though?
Leave I'm Austin. Sorry Leave Austin if this pisses you off. Love you, though. So proud of you. Kisses.
Let's go.
Love you, Austin.